guys, so today we're gonna unbox the Rival Artemis. Let's get into this unboxing.
This is gonna be such a cool gun.
Team Red. I know you know that I hate Team Red, but you know what? I don't have a lot of red guns, so I'm falling behind. So I got the Artemis Red, but it doesn't really matter. It's still the same blaster, same function, same internals, same everything.
He still has the first one we got.
Here we go, ready to rumble.
Don't point it at me.
Something because the Apollo only holds 7 rounds and you prime it from the top and then you shoot, prime it from the top, and it's really hard to cock. I don't really like that one as much, but that was my first rival gun I've ever got. And if you hold it like that, it's good, but if you're a big person with long, big hands, your hand is gonna get like stuck in there and it's gonna like hurt for a bit. But anyway, yeah, the Artemis is really good. I like how they did it like this, you don't have to put the magazines in. Good blaster, the Artemis. If you want to go stealthy and really small with a lot of rounds, this is good because it only has 30 rounds. And look at how tiny that is. Pretty tiny. So yeah, it's a great blaster. And if you have a chance to get this one because it is super good. It's basically a Nemesis, but 3 rounds pump action. So it's really good. Yeah, peace.